My name is Patricia. I'm from Brazil. I'm doing my PhD here at University of Saskatchewan in Food and Bioproduct Science, and my project is related more for wheat and baking quality. The University of Saskatchewan is very well known for agriculture, and then they have really great faculty around doing research in all fields of agriculture and food. We have good labs, amazing professors. I'm having like all kinds of support from different professors from different departments, like people here in the lab, like the technicians. Saying that you have a PhD here, certified that you had a really good education and a really good quality of education. Now I have the opportunity to go to an industry. I have the opportunity to continue my at university and do a postdoc. Life here is really great, so I try to enjoy as much as I can outside. You can bike, I do triathlon, so I bike a lot here, I run a lot. I feel free to go everywhere here in Canada. I don't have problems with the security, so I feel free to walk from my house at 8 at night, from the university to my house, like no problems. For me, it's great. I just can't see myself studying in another university right now.